This is the Woodrow Wilson Presidential Library and Museum, just a little bit down the street from where the former president was born in the late 1800s. Here in Staunton, Virginia, in between the Alleghenies and the Blue Ridge Mountains, the architecture is superb, as this town was not disturbed during the Civil War. In this glass garage is President Wilson's Pierce Arrow, a beauty of a car. And just up the street here is his birthplace. Right here, this brick building across the street. Beverly Bed and Breakfast, beautiful former home of a railroad.